So what role do alternative proteins play in the future of our food systems, would you say?
I think they're a completely key component to the future. I mean, if we look at just the growth in population, we're expected to hit 10 billion people by 2050. And the current food system isn't designed in a way to support that. So that massive increase in population is going to require different and alternative options. So animal agriculture.